This dress is different and I am here for it. I love the pattern on this dress. I love this tassel look. And it is 100% rayon, which is my favorite material in the whole world. And y'all, I try on a ton of clothes. I'm telling you, if something is 100% rayon, you can bet your bottom dollar, I don't care what it looks like, I'm sold on it because it feels amazing. This is cool to the touch. It's a thin material, so you're not gonna get too hot. It's not see-through. It doesn't have lining underneath because truthfully, you do not need it. It has the most beautiful detailed work. See, it has this ribbed effect that goes across the chest area and then across the bust. You have beautiful little tiny ruffles that line the neck, that line the neckline, and then also the shoulders, and then also around the hip area. The entire dress is a mustard color, but you have this very pretty flower detail all over the dress as well. The flowers vary in sizes. So you have big flowers, smaller flowers, leaves, and the colors in this are like a pink color, a dark orange, a lighter sherbet orange, gray, blue, tons of different colors, yellow, and then mustard yellow. The sleeves, so they're almost like balloon sleeves. They're a looser fit in the top of your arm, and then it's gonna hug you in your wrist, and it goes into a beautiful little ruffle, which is so stinking cute. So where it hugs you tighter in your wrist, that is actually an elastic band. And then you have super cute little ruffles on the sleeves there too. And then about the tassels. So you have two strings that hang from the top of the neckline and then hang down on each side. You can either tie this in a little bow or leave them hanging on each side because you also have a string that's in the center of the dress. And that's not a drawstring, it's just a little bow that ties. And to end those strings, you have little tassels on them as well. Very, very pretty. It does come in on your waist. Lord, words in this video, I cannot get them together. It does come in on the waist, bringing you in your most skinniest part of your body. So that's an elastic waistband too. And then you have pockets, which is awesome, awesome, awesome. And these pockets aren't necessarily on the side. It's more in the front on the side, which I think is super cute and very different from any other dress that I've ever worn. And then this is what the back looks like. You can see that it has ruffled detail on the back as well. I'm very excited for this to be posted. I think that it is darling. I think that you guys are gonna love it. And it is true to size. So I'm wearing a small right now and I am a small.